Now, back to Coastal Living on KZTV.
All right, everybody, welcome back to Coastal Living. As you can see, we have a few extra props here. We're celebrating National Pie Day. We're here with Johnny Hotcakes, who's a lawyer and a DJ. So we're going to continue our interview, which we've been doing throughout the show, if you're just tuning in. And we have these tiny little hands, which are from a fun game that I bought the team for Christmas, and we're putting them to good use. We're celebrating National Pie Day. This game is called Pie Object. Get it?
Yes.
Do you see what I did there?
I get it.
Okay, good. Hopefully they do too at home. Here are the rules. We have to keep a lawyer face. You're a lawyer.
Okay.
Sometimes things happen in court, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you have to keep your composure.
That's
you
right.
cannot crack up when you want to. So you have to keep that straight lawyer face. If you crack up during this interview, you have to eat a piece of pie with your hands.
With these?
With these hands.
And with no fork, right? Just go it.
I mean,
okay.
If you want to try to use the fork and the hands.
I don't think that's going to work.
Wish you luck. Okay,
all
guys,
right.
Ready? Here's your first question.
Okay.
You used to be a DJ, but now you're a lawyer.
Correct.
Do you think you're better than everyone?
I can do this. Do I have to eat
okay,
the pie
here
now?
We go. Have a bite.
All right. Do I
yeah.
I'm going to scoop it and then say,
yummy.
Okay. That
Woo.
Worked.
Guys.
This pie is from Nolan's.
This is delicious.
This is so good.
I've never had this
My
before.
Hands
so
are going
good.
Crazy.
Boom. Okay. Do you think you're better than everyone?
No,
Of course you don't. Okay. All right. Ready? Composure? Next
right.
question. Straight face. You send a "Do you want tacos?" text to your partner. What's a reasonable amount of time that you should wait before leaving without an extra taco?
I'd say it's about 30 seconds. I can't do this!
Dang it, you left!
She's pulling all this information from my
seconds.
Personal life.
Okay.
You know what happened? I was at a taco place and I texted my fiance, "Hey, do you want any tacos?" She didn't answer me for
You know what you
minutes.
Do? I'm going to tell you, from a Latina's perspective, you get an extra taco, maybe two, if you want to live to see another day.
I should have just bought like 5 tacos
yep.
and gone home.
Exactly. Okay, next question. What's the most corpus thing that you've ever done?
Oh my gosh. Actually, go down to the T-Heads in the 90s and watch all those people with the racing cars down there trying
mm-hmm.
to rev up their
That's
engines.
That's right.
And stuff.
That's
like,
back
what
when people
this?
Used to skate over there, too,
the
right?
People were crazy down there back in the 90s. It
okay.
was wild.
I think we, speaking of T-Heads, I think we've got a picture of you doing something pretty corpusey. What
okay,
is
so,
that?
Right, first of all, this picture was a test shot. They said, "Johnny, we need somebody to get on a test shot." And I was like, "How's
Why?
This?
You paid for that photo
I
shoot.
I did not! Somebody paid for that for me. This is me being silly, okay? This is
sure.
not a serious photo shoot.
Sure.
Whatever.
Okay, take a bite. You laugh.
Oh, my God.
With your tiny hands. Very good.
This
Delicious.
Is so, yeah.
Good pie. Very
you know,
good.
I'm getting good at this. I feel like a ninja, though.
Right? You kind of get used to them after a while. Okay, what's the best place for people to people watch for the most corpus people?
The Peter Piper Pizza. Go
Hello.
In there. You're going to see families. You're going to see angry people. You're going to see happy people. You're going to see a ball pit. You're going to see somebody cry.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's going to be a whole bunch of action
All
down there.
All kinds of drama. Lots
Either
of
that,
celebrating.
Or you know where's a really fun place? I actually love this. You go down to Art Walk on Friday, the first Friday of every
mm-hmm.
month, downtown Corpus Christi. Have a
little bit of everything.
Have a little bit of culture. Have a little bit of fun, you know?
Okay. All right. I like it. Corpus, see, he's a corpus lover. Tell me about this photo right here.
All right. Somebody put a fake Ken Bone mustache on me and was like, "Look at this. You look exactly like this guy." And then they photoshopped me on there and I was like super hurt about it for about 5 seconds. And then I posted it. I was like, "All right, you got me."
You look like
Sometimes you get got.
You look like
a
Sabado Gigante guy. Like,
I do look like an announcer on Telemundo.
Very good. Such
awesome.
A natural. Yeah, it looks like someone's people watching you over there.
You're making me laugh every time.
I'm going
to have to
eat
this
pie.
Whole slice of pie.
That's
all right,
point,
all right.
right?
I'm going to get this pecan right
hands.
Here. Yes, thank
okay.
you. Let's get.
All right.
Can we get that right
now,
there?
Now, for those people, I'll intro this next question that don't know what chisme is. Chisme is like the gossip, the good stuff. Now, today's term is like the tea,
the
right?
Tea.
The Kermit the Frog
right.
sipping the tea. So where do you find your chisme? What are your sources?
Oh, well, first of all, if you're on Facebook for more than 10 minutes a day in Corpus
True.
Christi, you're going to get all the info that you
mm-hmm.
need.
Especially in the comment section, right?
And it's good.
Yeah.
It's like having a nice warm glass of horchata, right,
horchata,
every morning. You're just
right.
sipping that like
uh-huh.
Baby Yoda right there, just with the cup. Absolutely. Drinking from straight from the source.
Yes. Okay. So that's where you get your cheese, man. Mostly social media.
You got to. Everybody puts it out there.
And your inspiration.
I like to keep it calm on there. You know,
okay.
A couple jokes. Nothing too personal. Nothing too involved.
Yes. You don't want to hurt too many people's feelings.
Right.
Just a couple. You probably want to switch it up. You want to try my pie?
Yeah, of course.
There you go. You can have a little bite of mine. Oh.
Let me try. All right. Well, I'm gonna try this. The top and the bottom. Look at that.
We really have this together. We did good. Okay, cool. I love pecan pie, so I'm excited for this too. All right, we have a next question. You know, you've already become a lawyer. Take a bite.
It's so good. I'm gonna get this buttermilk right from Nolan's. Here we go. Look at that crust right on top.
I like how you're like setting it up like
I'm
you're
like
making cookies.
Playing with it.
He's like gonna roll some tortillas in a minute. Let's see.
Thank you so much for this awesome buttermilk pie.
Thank you for National Pie Day. Okay,
so good.
You've had a couple jobs in your day.
Yes.
Musician, DJ, lawyer, professional meme maker. Are there any other dream jobs? If you could name three dream jobs that you could still achieve in this lifetime.
Dream jobs that I want to do next. I'm going to be, one day, me and you will have a show too. You know,
okay.
That'd be.
I'm down.
And then, you know, maybe I'll make my way over to The Price is Right. I always wanted to host Plinko.
That would be amazing.
Yes, of course.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, I love entertaining.
Mm-hmm. I'm clearly
the loudest person in the room, right? Unfortunately, I'm this way all the time.
Yes.
So.
It's not unfortunate. I think our viewers are enjoying it.
Okay, good.
Your hot sauce ones. Okay, and last but not least, you have a beautiful, gorgeous fiance, Miss Emma.
Thank you.
Tell us about her.
Well, I met her here in Corpus Christi.
He wants to put his tiny hands down. He's like, I just need to talk about her.
You know what? I'll tell you one thing about that girl. She changed my life. Thank you so much.
Emma, and together y'all created Weird Corpus?
We have a new magazine that we just released. It's an art and culture magazine called Weird Corpus. You can follow us online at Weird Corpus on Instagram, on Facebook. What we're trying to do is bring awareness to underground artists in our community that don't get the spotlight, show people a little bit about the cool underground scene.
Yep.
Whether it's art, culture, food, whatever.
Nice.
We have a great market coming up on Art Walk.
Love it. All right, guys. So I think you did it. Pie object.
I object.
You win. High five. Oh, yeah. Namaste.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We're wrapping up the show. When we come back, you're watching Coastal Living. You're watching Coastal Living on KZTV. Get the scoop on all things local by following us on Facebook and Instagram. We'll be right back on Coastal Living.